Park Bo-gum has been discharged from the military. Due to COVID-19 procedures, Park Bo-gum will not be returning back to base, and will instead just be discharged from his final vacation. As a result, he has been practically discharged from the military today, on February 21, instead of his official discharge date of April 30. Park Bo-gum enlisted in August 2020 and has served as the Naval Music Corps.